Alright. I am back. Just woke up.
Okay, 12 o'clock.
You in Ezekiel's blood.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
These were the words.
Why? Playing it safe. I have one more from the battery. What the fuck was that? He was...
Oh, oh no. Daddy.
They can't
Daddy,
even
help.
See me.
Fire.
Like they're...
Lamp still, Daddy.
It's
Daddy.
Like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible thing? Do you hate this world? Do you hate this world?
I'm not reading all of it.
Hey.
If you want to pause and read it, go
you
ahead.
You know what God
said. Please do.
God
I
read it.
I just, I can't read it out loud.
Then I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist.
If we hope to be them, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God. God has sent us this
Lynn!
Fallen.
Oh,
like
fuck.
A rebellious angel from the sky. I ask you, who is this outside?
Wait, I can slide.
Stranger, come into our
village. Listen to me! Please, we crashed! We have...
Before I save you, Lynn, I need to find me some bat traps.
Come direct.
It's gonna unlock this prematurely.
God, I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children.
Read it if you want. I'm reading small little snippets.
Just like you asked. All my anger been boiling down.
Alright.
And I'm ready. Give me the hook and let me hang.
Give you the hook. Let's wrap this fucker up with barbed wire. Supposed to go, huh?
Master guy out here.
How the fuck am I gonna get a key? Do you have a key? No. You just look scared as fuck. You're fucking clowns. give me a fucking battery.
Shit!
I'm not worried. Alright, I'm gonna look at that later. That's a lot to read.
Anywhere but here.
Trophy earned.
Ah! Oh God! Oh,
what is it?
My stomach. It hurts. Something's wrong. Fuck!
Gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Please
don't ask me.
Raped.
This evening, after all these
they're
years,
coming.
After all
they're coming.
Our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. As a child in her
what?
I perform the examination myself. And
he's
it
insane. Is they're all fucking
pro.
Insane.
The yeah. devil
please, Blake,
is
I just want to get out of here.
And she is
I'm
among
pregnant.
Us.
What the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boat hail.
Okay.
Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
Will you
gentle?
Swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God
no!
God.
No!
God wants the child. God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants the child.
Lynn! No, you...
No!
You, you motherfuckers! Get,
no.
get off me! Get, you leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn! Lynn! Fuck you!
Super fucking easy.
We have mother.
Do it. do it. Do it. Rip those fucking pearls off of her neck while you're doing it to begin with. I can't fucking tell. Rip the shit off, heel hook her, send her to fucking Valhalla. Never mind, apparently you have such a slow reaction, you got sent there instead.
Oh shit! Lynn! Oh god! Lynn! Jesus! Jesus God! Fuck were they? They called them heretics. They called Lynn mother. It's not just the cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
It's Christians in the actual fucking cult. Okay, stop.
You rock for it, Will! Take it easy!
Fuck it.
Hey!
What? I mean, I should have fucking known that they could climb through windows, but... That was a fucking blunder on my part. Need a battery. I have one left.
Thank you.
the fuck? What is this game, bro?
What the hell? I'm dreaming.
My thoughts exactly?
I'm out of my fucking mind.
Except I don't think I'm dreaming. I think I just got hit a little bit too hard.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this.
Ah, she killed herself. Okay. That's not nice. Just as not nice.
And Lynn.
Wait.
When we were. Oh, fuck. I'm back in the fourth grade. I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Okay. But, no. That's a no as well. Just cover our ass by closing everything from where we came. Are we through? No. Take that as my cue to get the actual fuck out. Because in perfect wolf time fashion, the only thing that I can say is, what the fuck? Better be restocking all my batteries.
Oh, you flushed the toilet?
Nasty ass motherfucker. So why would you put me in the last place I want to be? I just graduated. I don't want to be in here. Thank you. Yeah, no, I did get hit way too hard. I just hallucinated all of that. I mean, yeah, it's pretty obvious, but I...
Your image, the outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they? No. Not yet. Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Please tell me you act.
Who are you?
Actually,
our name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scalded. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he sent my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside.
Well, it looks like I've recovered from that severe concussion extremely fast.
Right now, before somebody sees you. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why's your head down the roof, Sally? I'll bet down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
I don't suppose you have any batteries down here. I mean, you got a bandage. But I want batteries. In real life and in the game. Because I got a couple flashlights that I'm using tonight.
Outsider was.
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic! Oh!
You sin when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sin, sister,
tonight! Please! Please just let me talk to now!
The outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just
his
let me
blood.
Talk to Noah. I can explain.
God, don't hear death. Be still.
What the fuck did you do?
Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Chance I get, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I hope you find your daughter.
You don't need to be right now. Fuck off. Dude, I can put it somewhere.
Oh, shit. You didn't give me up to her. God, even though she...
It reminds me of that one guy in the Salem witch trials that was just so fucking fed up with everybody's bullshit that they started stacking stones on top of a boar that was on his chest, and this motherfucker just kept saying more, add more, until he fucking died 3 days later from it collapsing on her into his chest. Hard as fuck, bro. Alright.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
I'm running this off here.
Right, see ya.